My name is Alan Calderwood. I am a dual major, math and computer science, and I'll be graduating in May 2015. I was just hired by Google. The process began back in November. A recruiter approached me on LinkedIn. She asked me if I was interested in working at Google, and of course I was. So after she asked me that, she wanted to set up my first interview. And basically, I had to go through three interviews, and then after that, I heard back and they told me I was hired. First, there's an initial phone call. They call and they ask about your interest. And then after that, you have to go through a series of interviews. And in each of these interviews, you get asked a technical question, like an algorithmic problem, and you have to, in 45 minutes, kind of code the solution, find and solve the answer, you know, while someone's watching you write it on a Google Doc at the same time. Laura Lemza helped me a lot with preparing my resume. She gave me a lot of advice on what to put where and what was good information, what was bad information, and how to organize things. And then they also helped me find AMC Technology, which was a company I interned for last summer, did my senior design with, and I'll be interning with them again this summer as well. For my LinkedIn profile, it was something that I looked at pretty much probably every week, just kind of like updating it, tweaking it here and there, just really sharing like what my interests were, and then also putting a lot of the work I've done up there. I've been doing a lot of hackathons, won some awards, done a lot of side projects. I'd even worked with a startup out in California to develop an app for them, and you know, that looks nice, trying to be outgoing and put as much as I could up there to show that I was, you know, taking initiative. I mean, for most computer scientists, it's like, wow, Google is like an end game, like end goal. You really, like, if you make it there, then you've made it pretty much anywhere. It's really nice because if I work at Google, once I'm done, if I ever decide I want to leave, I can pretty much get hired anywhere else because that work experience is invaluable and respected everywhere. I would tell them to take a lot of initiative, do as much as they can, and really practice selling themselves. They have to be able to demonstrate that, you know, they've done a lot of side projects, a lot of work outside of school. For the big companies especially, like, there are websites that'll tell you how their interviews are. Study it, research it.